Hello. Part 4, Joel from Future. How are we going? Today we're going to Beaulieu Mountain Museum. I actually think it's one of my better vlogs. It's put together well. It's got some few cinematics of the car, loads of cars. There were like 1,200 odd cars there. So I narrowed it down. I had 182 files to cut down on this. I had big aspirations as a kid. Fuck me. I hope you're really enjoying them. Joel, I'm speaking to you when you watch it. And anyone else watching? Hello. So yeah. Enjoy. Roll the footage. Bit of sit.
Morning.
Alright, we're going to Beaulieu Mountain Museum today, aren't we, Mama?
And I'm not really focused. Oh yeah.
It's 11:30 and we're still not out yet. Loads of lazy shit. Wherever he is. Lazy shit.
Is he?
Shut up. I don't know where we'll see you, but we'll see you when you're older. So, it's day 4, forgot to mention, first time, but we're headed towards the car. Fight me. I felt, oh shit, look at that. Well, that's actually quite cool then. I want to get a cinematic of that, 1 minute.
Started laughing at me and made it look like her from behind. And she had this top on she always wears.
Because she's fit and she's hunting for me. She wants me.
She wants me.
So shout out to you, Miss Capper, if you ever watch me. I want you.
Mrs. Shaw wants me.
Mrs. Shaw. Miss Shaw, who's that one?
What's the first name? Not.
Not sure. Right, bye bye.
See, look at the other dog. The other dog's just.
Here's a standoff.
Letting her out.
There's a standoff between this dog and Wazza. Got me wet, guys. I have just got wet. We're stopping that way back. Even though we're gonna see Ferraris there.
Yes.
You two are yeses. Right. So we've made it. It's Beaulieu.
Hello. Do you want to be my vloggy? Do you want to be my vloggy?
No. Anyway. Hey, Ferg.
Sir.
Dad. Where? Oh, there he is. And
funny. Sir, Dad.
Sad dad.
Sad dad.
And we've made it. And
she's vlogging on.
She's a vlogger. She vlogs on the thigh pad. Anyway. I don't know. My dad just says you need to. Is this way? Is it this way?
Yeah.
We're in the. What's it called?
New Forest.
The New Forest.
Even though it's quite old.
So it's like the Peak District, but the New Forest, even though it's quite old. Like my dad says. So yeah.
I'll see you just when we're inside or something.
What's happening then?
Hello, so we've made it into Beaulieu, haven't we, Ferg?
No.
No, we're not really. It used to be like Gibraltar Park, there's this monorail. Yeah.
How would you know? You've never seen it, you don't like it.
I know what Gibraltar Park's like. I have been to Florida, Ferg. Yeah. Mum walked in, she went, just don't know where the toilets are.
Through it.
I don't know. And she's walked in behind you.
Did she?
Yeah.
I
know, she asked me.
Walked in with dogs, you were like.
Right, anyway.
Can we get food?
Oh, look, is that made out of like.
We're getting food.
Is that made out of car parts? It isn't it? Sick. Anyway, we're getting food and having a wee. Bye bye.
So, that's a rare Vauxhall, haven't it?
We're in. Oh god, look at my brightness. We had adjusted yet. Oh, there we go. We're in.
Oh, look at Sierra Cosworth.
So we're here, we've entered in. I'm just going to get some cinematics of the cars, so I can't be asked to vlog. I'll just film some cars. So bye bye. Please do not touch this vehicle. First impressions on this place. You alright down there? Saw, dude.
Money, all I do is grind, play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine, tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind, all I do is rhyme.
1000 HP Sunbeam, the first car in the world to attain a speed of 200 miles an hour. Please do not touch the exhibit.
Half an hour in now. It's nice and warm in here. This is navigation, Dad. Oh, look at all the lights. Very nice, very nice. You're all in here.
But that's your red horse.
Wait, no way. It's sat nav on a command 2007. Anyway, bye bye. Hello, we've just got some food. We're gonna eat it and then we're gonna chill. So, bye bye. Hello, so we're now going into the world. I don't know, we're going on screen cars first. Is it? That's, these are just cars that have been on screen, I think.
Oh, it's Steady Eddie, mate. Steady Eddie.
Oh, yeah, Steady Eddie. So, I guess these are like bomb cars, but we'll show me now. Just I'll do cinematics in a bit. And now we're heading to the Top Gear bit, which should be sick. But yeah, half of the cars are near me, my dad, the Trotters, and Mr. Bean. Is it? Anyway, so yeah, we're heading to Top Gear, so see you there. Yo, so this is the Snowbine Top Gear used. And this is one of my favourite episodes, this where it was so funny. This is what they used. I wonder how they got this all the way back over here. I think it's a remake. It's the original one.
This is the actual Snowbine.
Yeah. No way. This is the one they use with Jeremy on the roof for the flamethrower. If you guys didn't know, Top Gear, one of my favourite shows.
same it's gone, but it should be good when it comes back. Look at that. A bit flame for a front top. That's where Jeremy was sat. Pretty good, pretty good. I'll see you in there anyway. I'll shut up. In there now. We're now headed back to the car. There's other things you can do, but not really car related. I'm a right hot, I'm stressed. That top gate was sick, it was really good to see the cars in person. What you've watched on TV and always thought that was sick. And to actually see them in person is really cool. So yeah, I'll see you in the car, and I think we're gonna go to a Ferrari garage now. So yeah, see you there. Yo, oh shit, I'm on the wrong video setting. Hello. So, we're now in Beaulieu, the village Beaulieu. Hey, faggot.
Oh my god. Oh,
shit, what's the voice? I can't remember the voice. What's the voice? No, what about the Jay Swingler voice?
I don't see. I don't know. It's like.
It's not like that.
I feel like I'm impersonating someone right now, but I don't know who I'm impersonating.
You sound like you're off the dragon thing. How'd you dragon? I mean, the Hard Train Dragon.
I know the film, but I don't know who you're talking about.
The guy who owns the dragon.
The guy who owns Toothless?
Yeah. You sound like him.
No, I do not.
Yeah, you do.
No.
What's that, Jason? Oh, I can't remember what it is. I'll have to watch a video later.
Look, watch. I'll sort you out. I'll get it all.
Thank you. Anyway, we're going down to this lake, and we're going to get some photos and some film. So yeah, in a bit. They seem very friendly, don't they?
Oh no, dude, they're about to attack us full on. My thumb got bitten by a swan once.
No, they seem really friendly. Hello.
Oh.
That's very cute. Look at the swans! Fuck, look at the grill. Fuck at the look at the swans. Look at the swans. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We got mama and daddy and the babies. He's like touching himself. He's just drowning himself. He's had enough of life. He's following him. I bet he goes down for another duck in a minute. Fuck it, I hate life! Fuck it, I hate life! This one hates life.
I hate life. Fuck it, I'm drowning myself. I'm done. Phil, have you seen this one?
Dude.
He actually wants to end his life, look. You see it? Look, where's his neck gone? Fuck the seagull.
Oh, this one's been ringed. What a lad. Wait, no, swans do fly.
Yeah, they do. What are you on about?
Yeah, swans do fly.
But they choose not to,
don't
they?
Flamingos don't fly.
Yep, that's where they run, they waddle. Why have they got tags on?
Because they've been ringed. That's what I'm on about. You ring a bird so you can track where it, like... And I used to do that to birds. I used to put the ring around them.
Holy shit. There's a lot of shit. Holy shit.
There's shit upon shit.
Jack, can be okay, just have a quick one here then. So, we took some more photos. And that. And that. Oh! Hello! The car's arrived.
You're a yes.
Hello. She's a yes.
Do you find this game offensive,
Jonah?
Yes.
Oh,
she's a definite yes.
At least she agreed she was a yes.
We're heading back to the barricam.
No, come on, get in.
Hello?
You're not getting that far out, girl.
This is a yes.
We're not losing you.
Anyway,
we'll keep our
heading back to the barricam, so we'll
see
you
there.
Right, sandbanks anyway, and now I'm getting back in the car, which is very nice. And then I think me and Fer are going to go for a kickabout when we get back.
Kickabout, even though we can't play footy ball.
After I've had a poo poo.
Are you having a poo on the public?
And did Mr. Jogging?
I'm having a biggest poo. Look, it's swaying. Do you notice what I called the poo?
Good.
I'm a good boy. Bye-bye.